Haha. And we're back on. Okay, so we gotta get to the bottom of this now. Shadow resurrected. Okay, should be nearing the end of this chapter then. We'll have to wait and see what happens. Okay, so here we are. I think I should probably give him an item, I don't know. It's probably a mistake I'm making. Yeah, I need some sort of... I need some steel katana. Oh, cool. Didn't know I could buy those now. Star staff. Ooh, gold axe. Cool. Smash gambit. Yeah, I haven't checked all these items in a while, so... Oh yeah, dark weapons too. Awesome. Dark cane. Yeah, I don't know. Try one more time. Must read. It's kind of thick, doesn't it, that book? Ooh, steel sword. Yeah, these like snow staffs, they're actually pretty good. Maybe I'll give one of those a try, I don't know. Fusion staffs are also actually better though. They have some great healing moves though. Probably should combine a few things to it. Yeah, that helps out. Gold rush. Okay, and what else can I? Oh yeah, it's a good call. Yeah, there we go. do trample skill. Yeah, we're improving it for sure. Allergy attack. Nah, forget that. Yeah. Ooh, these bones, yeah, what can they... A bone train. Whew. Okay. What kind of... Yeah, Giga Heal, that's nice. But, Got to check. Yeah, I need to start building up my SP though for healing, so. Can use Gold Rush though, that's not a bad thing. Oh yeah, I forgot the skulls. Should take a look at those skulls. Yeah, I think we'll take one of those skull moves. Why not? For now. All right, we are ready. Wait, did I ever read these? Can't remember. Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh, she knows about it too. Okay then. Alright, we gotta get back to... Yeah. Oh, I probably should heal up because, yeah, I gave him that new item, so... Yeah, there we go. Alright, Hall of Death. Dangerous.
That must be.
Oh, there we go. Treasure. Whoa. Oh boy. Oh, they're grounded, shoot. Yeah, better be careful of those. But how they got that one though.
Let's go.
There's way more items over there too. Okay, we'll keep that in mind. Kind of back here a bit, okay. See what he wants to go for. Steals it back, okay. Don't know why he did that, but whatever. Wow. Getting away with everybody here. I don't have any more of the SP though, I better be careful. Try fire slashing them.
Yeah!
Okay, I have no idea what those guys are doing, but he looks crazy to me. Alright, let's get rid of... There. Okay. Alright, let's go over there and... Time to rain on their parade. Yeah, there's fire. Oh, move back a bit. Yep, they won't like this, but... whatever.
Let's go. This is it.
There we go. Ah, okay. Oh, the fun guy. Yep. And we're good to go. Okay. Back to, yep, no man's land. Oh boy. Alright, so what do we got now? Oh, jeez. Oh boy. Okay, so... we don't need that. I think we can just go for it, I don't know.
Let's go!
I will protect. There!
Hmm, can't quite reach, okay. Ah! That's okay. Okay, we are rolling. Alright, just heal up. There should be one more level, I think. Yeah. Yeah, it's the level we fought that walnut before, remember? Yeah, that's the final level, I think. Yep, mortality's end, okay.
It's about time you guys showed up. Walnut!
Are you the one who sent that C-mail?
Of course I am. Thank you for coming. My request is that you disappear from this world forever. And what better place for that than the Island of Evil?
But why?
Why? I could ask you the same question. Why work so hard for others and expect nothing in return? Why lay down your life for people who hate and shun you? What good is all of that if you can't even save your friend? Doesn't her illness matter at all to you?
You mean Castillo? I'll
never forgive you. I may not get another chance before my soul is eaten away, so I have to make this count. I'm ending this here and now! Fire of battle, reveal my heart! Psycho Burgundy! If I fail now, then I've truly lost everything!
Okay, so what's up? Level 85. Alright, no problem. There's probably another egg here, isn't there? I've already got one. Oh no, it's some other. Oh, it's just another change book, okay. Ah, I don't care about that though. And Rem. Yeah, I don't need that. Who cares this time? I won't aggravate over that. Okie doke, so... Yeah, I could just run over there and kill him the first turn, practically, basically, anyway, so... Way too many phantoms for you, man, so I don't know why you're battling me.
Combine! Combine!
Sugar water. No water, and I can't move much more, so. Ah, whatever. Good enough. Alright, so let's see. Ah, let's try to finish him off right away, why not?
That's it!
Okay, took that.
Psycho Burgundy!
Okay, still up. Interesting. Got him. There you go. Yep, everyone grew a lot. Okay. Oh boy.
It's not possible. How can this be?
Here comes Sprout.
This is quite a surprise. It seems the key to Sulphur's return was the same power which sealed him 30 years ago. Soon, Sulphur will come to Ivoire, and I will have my revenge. And it's all thanks to you.
Hmm.
What did you say? It's not possible. Sulfur? Because of me?
We have to do something, Ash!
There's nothing we can do, Marona. We need to get out of here.
No! We can't just leave him like this!
I deserve to die.
Huh?
People are going to die because of me. This is my fault! Am I so worthless that you won't even acknowledge the terrible curse I've unleashed?
Blaming you won't solve anything, will it? I need to help my friends and the other people who may suffer. That's what's important. I'll do everything I can to keep them safe.
Come on, Marona. We can't stay here any longer.
My life's a mistake, plagued by regret.
Oh no! Our boat is gone!
This must be Walnut's doing.
What should we do, Ash? We're stranded.
What's that?
Marona! Ash! Let's go!
Sienna!
That ship is enormous.
It's my latest creation. Remember that model ship you gave me? Here it is, just bigger.
Oh boy.
We need to hurry. Let's get back to Clutterhaven, where it isn't so dangerous.
Oh, okay.
Final chapter, Gathering of Braves.
Alright, guess I'll just save it then and we'll start the next chapter. We'll start this chapter next time, so. Anyway, yeah. Alright guys, see you later. Till next time.